friend George, he's a good guy, except he's not. He's not a good guy. He's very odd. But I hope a woman will overlook that, because he wants a woman. And yeah.
What do you think about your friend George Lukemeyer?
I think he is a very unique person. I think he likes to joke around a lot. I don't think I've ever seen him be serious before.
This is not the way to Rocket Ship Park. Are you going to Minnesota? Or Nafika?
How many girls do you think he gets on a daily basis?
Like real girls?
Yeah.
On a daily basis?
Yes.
I mean, usually we just go to school, so like, none? Like friends? I don't know.
Say, I love cereal!
I love girls from Boston!
Jimmy Neutron.
Do you find your methods to be unorthodox?
Maybe.
What do you think is the first thing that George Lukemeyer does when he wakes up in the morning?
I think he says hello to his mother, gives her a kiss on the cheek, does his exercises, and gets out the door ready to embrace the world.
Explain your daily routine.
Well, first I wake up. I wear my shoes to sleep because I don't like sleeping with cold feet. I don't like it. I get up, I do a stretch or two, sit-throughs, then I'll just sit down for a bit. Sometimes I'll go to school right after. I have to go, I live in my basement.
What do you think is George's favorite class in school?
I would have to say gym, because he loves to watch the other people work out.
Do you think that's normal?
I think, well, it's not normal.
Okay. What do you think is George's most proud accomplishment?
His outfit, the full Bruce Lee outfit, is pretty mm-hmm. nice.
Here, how much food?
I need a fork.
I like to go to Dick's and do stuff at Dick's. I like, what else is there? Oh, I like talking to the ladies.
Do you like girls?
Does Dracula like wood? No.
No.
I love him.
What do you think is George's favorite word?
Jeff.
These are rocks. Sometimes I'll go to the beach and collect rocks. And I go to the beach and collect rocks right after I get my heart broken. So every rock signifies a heart of mine that's been broken, like this one, Caitlin. I think this is Jasper. Oh, this one is definitely Selena.
I'm thinking that sometime soon I'm gonna go to the mall, do some prom pose, and I'm gonna get a date to the prom. and it's gonna be the best prom there ever was.
Time to get the mojo music going.
Soldier boy, I tell you. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy. You got a push, then crank back three times from left to right. Soldier boy, Benny. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy, that Superman, that Hulk? Now why me you crank that Soldier Boy? 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 Soldier boy, Benny. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy, that Superman, that Hulk? Now why me you crank that Soldier Boy? 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 Now watch.
When I do that, Soldier Boy, I lean to the left and crank that thing out. I'm jocking on you, I'm jocking on you. And if we get the fight, then I'm coming, then I'm coming. You catch me at your local party, yes, I crank it every day. Haters get mad, cause I got me some baby, mate. Soldier Boy, I'm in it. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that Soldier Boy, that Superman, that Hulk? Why me you crank that Soldier Boy?
Will you go to prom with me?
Yes.
You got a yes. Sweet.
Yes.
Sweet.
Thank you.
Sweet.
You crank that soul, that one. You crank that soul, that one. You crank that soul, that one.
Would you go to prom with me, please?
I think that's a yes.
It's a yes or no.
Me?
Both of us?
Yes. Both, yes. You're both being invited.
Yeah. I guess so, yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
Okay,
yes. Then. Thank you. Overall, today was successful. We got two dubs and we got one L. But you know, take one L, two dubs will take its place.
I'm looking forward to it.
I'm looking forward to this prom.